Did you know that according to the National Funeral Directors Association, as of January 2013, the national median cost of an adult funeral with Bolt is $8,343, with additional expenses, such as a cemetery plot. Many funerals exceed $10,000, and that's before any outstanding debts or medical bills. You may have heard these estimates before, but have you taken action to ensure these financial burdens are not left to loved ones? Social Security may provide a one-time payment of $255 to qualified dependents. However, that falls well short of the need. Take a look at this comparison between purchasing a final expense life insurance policy and setting money aside monthly as methods to save for final expenses. Which one would you prefer? Factoring in total funeral home expenses and the prices of the casket, vault, cemetery plot, opening and closing of the grave, flowers, death certificates, and obituaries, the total is just over $10,300. Let's assume you decide to plan for your funeral expenses at age 67. Option 1 is to purchase a $10,000 Ultra Protector 1 whole life insurance policy with a monthly payment of $6,141. Option 2 is to deposit $62 into a savings account every month so the money can grow over time to $10,000. At first glance, both options seem to work, but when you really look at the numbers, they paint a very different picture. With Ultra Protector Series, you have protection from the very first day. And if you qualify for Ultra Protector 1, your full death benefit is available as soon as your policy is issued. After 8 years, at age 75, the life insurance premiums paid total nearly $5,900. The amount in savings is $6,074. Though payments made and money in savings are about the same, you can see the amounts that would go to the beneficiaries at death are very different. The life insurance policy pays substantially more than the savings account. After 13 years, at age 80, the savings account balance is still below $10,000. Total life insurance premiums paid and the amount in savings are again similar. Still, the life insurance beneficiary will receive more than the savings beneficiary. This hypothetical scenario relies heavily on being consistent with putting money into a savings account. If just one contribution is missed, or if savings are needed for other circumstances, the $10,000 goal could be months or even years away. Every day, families are faced with the difficult task of saying goodbye to loved ones. Turn to Ultra Protector Series and take the if out of planning for your final expenses. Contact your AmeriCo representative today to learn more about one purchase that can lead to a lifetime of peace of mind for you and your loved ones.